discuss our question on maxima minima. Question is prove that the volume of largest cone that can be described in a sphere of radius r is 8 by 27 of the volume of the sphere. Here this is a sphere and a cone inscribed in this sphere. This is the center and this is the height of the cone and this is the radius of the cone. This is center, so this will be radius of sphere. This is center of the sphere. This is also radius of the sphere. Let this length is x. So h is equal to height of the cone is equal to r plus x from figure, and x square plus r square in this right angle triangle, x square plus r square is equal to r square. Now volume of cone 1 by 3 pi r square h replace h and r. H is equal to r plus x and r square is equal to r square minus x square. So volume is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square minus x square into r plus x. Now we differentiate this expression dv dx with respect to x. Dv dx 1 by 3 pi, differentiating first u into v. This is the differentiation of this 0 minus 2x into r plus x plus r square minus x square into 0 plus 1. So this will be 1 by 3 pi minus 2x r plus x, and this is r plus x into r minus x. We take r plus x as a common, we 3 1 by 3 pi r plus x, so minus 2x plus r minus x, we get 1 by 3 pi r plus x and r minus 3x. Okay, now dv dx is equal to 0. We put dv dx is equal to 0 for critical values of x or stationary point. So we get 1 by 3 pi r plus x into r minus 3x is equal to 0. So r plus x will be 0 or r minus 3x is equal to 0. Here x is equal to minus r, which is not possible. So r is equal to 3x, x is equal to r by 3. Now we differentiate again of this expression dv dx. D2v dx square is equal to 1 by 3 pi, which means r plus x, this means 0 plus 1, 0 plus 1 into r minus 3x plus r plus x into 0 minus 3. Proceed. 1 by 3 pi r minus 3x minus 3r minus 3x, we get 1 by 3 pi minus 2r minus 6x. At x is equal to r by 3, this is the stationary point, d2v dx square is equal to 1 by 3 pi minus 2r minus 6 into r by 3, we get 1 by 3 pi minus 2r minus 2r minus 4r is equal to minus 4 pi r minus 4 pi r upon 3, which is less than 0, which is less than 0. So therefore x is equal to r by 3 is a point of maxima. Now maximum volume मैक्सिमम वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू 1/3 फुट इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन v इज इक्वल टू 1/3 पाई r² - r², ओके इनटू r plus x r/3 we get 1/3 pi r² - r²/9 r plus r/3 this is equal to 1/3 pi 8r² / 9 into 4r/3 this is equal to 8/27 4/3 pi r cube so this will be pi 8/27 into volume of sphere this is volume of sphere so we have this result from question it is proved that the volume of largest cone that can be described in a sphere of radius r is 8/27 of the volume of sphere we have get 8/27 into volume of the sphere that is proved in this way we can solve other questions also thank you